Good evening everyone and welcome to my channel. How is everyone on this wet and total washout, proper raining here in London? It's so raining, you know, I can't even do proper videos or try and even go out and like enjoy. It's been raining like a week now in London since like Christmas Day. So yeah guys, I've done that. How are we? Well, today's video we are having a chicken burger, some chips and some chicken wings. But before going further, I've got like a few shout outs to make. A first shout out is for my good lady. Thank you very much. Second person is at MasterAlamin8443, and a shout out to your little brother Shifa. So MasterAlamin8443, thank you very much, and thanks so much for commenting on my channel. Third person is at Kubirabi6573. Thank you very much to Kubirabi or Kubirabi6573. Another person, Rex at R4X or Y90. I forgot now, it's Rex at R4Y90. Hello to Rex. And last person is at Ponderer23. So thank you very much to Ponderer. Well, today is New Year's Day. And I hope you guys are having a wonderful time, a wonderful day. But in London, forget it. Don't even go there, it's just going to be raining. Tomorrow it will be like heavy rain. I got my heating on now because it's cold as well. I've got here a Jamaican style jerk barbecue sauce. Let's put some pepper. It's already got salt all over when they delivered it. Yeah guys, so this start of the year on a Thursday, it's just crap, just rain. This is a really good barbecue sauce, it's thick, really, really nice. Cheers everyone. These are just ordinary chicken wings. They are lovely. Look at that. Mmm. Mmm. In about a couple of days' time, when the weather is favourable, according to the weather, it said it will, I will go to Camden Town Market, where I will be doing a small vlog, like a tour around the place, showing you different shops, stores, food stores, if there is any, and I will be having like a tea croissant for breakfast or lunchtime while I'm sitting outside the cafe. So I thought, let me show you guys what Camden Town Market is really like. It's very nice though. Lots of things happening there. It's wild, it's alive. Different restaurants and shops. And it's super famous there. So when I go over there, you're not going to see my face, you're going to see like everything, and I'll be talking like on the background to say that this is the shop, this is that, this is this, so be more better and better that way. Mmm, it's really, really nice. Man, if you really want to feel more traditional at home, eat traditional chips. There's a pure British fat chips. It's nice, it's okay. A little bit dry. Makes it crispy, Dom. a bit too dry, these chicken pieces. Just having plain water. Yeah, so when I did go to Camden Town Market later this week, I will show you all the shops, the stalls or food vendors if possible. I'll try and eat some stuff there as well. So yeah, it'll be a wonderful, good video. This sauce is so nice. Wow. Wow, let's have this burger. This is a chicken fillet burger with salad and mayonnaise. Let's put some gravy on there. Well, not gravy, curry sauce. Oops. Very nice indeed. I'm full up now. So guys, yeah, thank you very much for watching. And if you enjoyed it, please subscribe. Yeah, just let us know what you think. That curry sauce is very, very, very nice. Wow. Right guys, I will see you soon. Bye everyone. Happy New Year.